It's Paul from the Jersey Military Vehicle Group here. Just a quick note to say that the following footage is of our escort that we provided to the late Clive Kemp and his hearse to the crematorium site up at Westmount. You'll see that it passes a couple of significant sites. It's the Pondor, the location of the island's Liberation Day celebration. It also passes the town hall where a flag lowering detail was arranged. Thanks to Simon Crowcroft for that. We also passed the cenotaph and our new World War I memorial sculpture, which was really nice. Thanks to everyone that was involved with closing roads, etc. It was an absolute honour and privilege to be involved in our small way, and I just hope the rest of the ceremony goes well later today. RIP Clive, thanks for your service.
Volunteered to do a job that they gave me, and I did it.